should privatize his college education, and there's no more mandates from the state. Even if they implement it, we need to be all of it.